of me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary when we're deep in love. Yes, I know, yes, I know, girl, I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone. Oh, I can't feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, we have two former Miami Hurricanes getting ready to match up. It's Jimmy Graham going up against Greg Olsen. Now we'll go down to CenturyLink Field for this matchup.
Steven Hauschka ready to kick it away to start today's game. And Fozzie Whitaker will be the one back deep as he gets ready to field the opening kickoff. And with that kick, we're underway. And this is Whitaker running it out. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Heading to the huddle, the quarterback who took his team to the NFC South title in 2013, Cam Newton.
I think the thing that catches you by surprise, Jim, when you meet Cam Newton for the first time, you go, my gosh, he's a big man. He's every bit of 6'6". He can run and has a very powerful throwing arm.
Down at the 18. Down the field, and they can't connect. The running back position will be handled today by Jonathan Stewart out of Oregon.
Well, it seems like Jonathan Stewart's been in the NFL for about 15 years, and he just keeps running the football, having success. I like the way he runs, I like his style, and he is productive.
The Panthers this time will go with two tight ends. Ginn has the reception.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times, but one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 30. And the quarterback is tackled by Bruce Irvin.
That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. He gets a sack on the quarterback. And nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field. And, yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense. Pressure, and he's brought down again.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
The coach is going to go for it. with it. Wilson's heading on to the field. He'll be leading the Seahawks today.
Russell Wilson is absolutely maybe the most mobile quarterback in the NFL. Hard to get a big hit on him, and if there's pressure in the pocket, he will get outside and make a play.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. First down at the 17. Lynch looking for a lane. One player to watch on the outside. He caught a touchdown in Super Bowl 49. This Doug Baldwin.
Yeah, just a receiver who goes up, makes tough catches. He just competes like nobody else, and there'll always be a spot in the league for him.
The Seahawks on offense here to start the second quarter. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Rings it in for the score in the end zone. That touchdown, partner, puts them in front here in the early part of the second quarter.
Yeah, it's nice. They scored that touchdown. The defense has got to be kicking themselves because they did not play well or smart on that scoring drive.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And this is Whitaker running it out. It's out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Panthers have struggled in pass protection. Newton's trying to stay upright and make the plays, but it's tough to do so when you're constantly being hit.
Yeah, no matter what you do as a quarterback, though, you can't start looking at the pass rush. You have to keep your focus down the field, and you can't flinch.
The Panthers will look to get set. Been a close game so far. The score's 7-0. Newton's lined up. Two tight ends set. Pass is intercepted. We've got a tight one early in the second quarter, and now the offense will look to build on the lead coming off the interception.
Yeah, you know, that was a good job by the defense, taking nothing away from them. But what was the offense thinking with that play call and that throw by the quarterback?
Wilson's taking off. Space to work. Coleman's there to make the tackle.
He is a good runner with the football, not like most quarterbacks in the National Football League. They design runs for him just to do it as a running back.
Last play before the two-minute warning. First down and 10. Wilson's on the move. Graham's going to pull in the bullet pass. And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. We've got a defense out on that field trying to stand tall and keep this deficit as it is on the scoreboard. A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Encroachment, defense. Still first down.
First and goal from the two. To the ground. And he's in for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Seahawks with the PAT to come. The point after is good. The Seahawks setting up here for the kickoff. And this is Whitaker running it out. The Panthers just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's Bennett with the sack. Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Three-step drop. Into the hands of Kelvin Benjamin. That's another reception. Give him two.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside. Good throw and catch.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Newton's going to take off with it. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
I don't think we realized how good of an athlete he was coming out of college. We never talked about his running ability, but since he's been in the pros, we see him run, pretty good at it.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 40. And now Newton's going to take off. Ted Ginn takes it in.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Newton's on the move. Benjamin's brought down, but not until he gives his team a new set of downs. And that's going to do it for the first half. We'll be back from the Emerald City for the start of the second half in Seattle after the break. The second half is officially underway. And a flag comes out.
Illegal touching. Offense.
That ball did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, which is why the flag came out.
Yeah, it took a funny bounce. They were really unlucky that time. They caught him by surprise, but the fact that it took that little crazy hop kept it from going 10 yards.
Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Johnson's all over that offense and brings him down.
The Panthers' defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line and they tackle the runner for a loss.
Second down and a long way to go. And Marshawn Lynn, ball is out. Recovery by the offense. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
Third and nine. Launching it deep. What a catch. That's his first reception today.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
Wilson's now completed four in a row.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Ends up picking up 3 yards.
Lynch is a danger.